Yeah, and this is.
Martin,
I give you
the tariffs.
Two. Do you have dice as well?
Yeah. I just have two.
I'll get it out.
Good match. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
No, it should be Manny Albert.
Thank you. Thank you. I
And I'll say for the record, I'm definitely not sure I was supposed to take it four. I'm aware that was a very difficult cue. When you redoubled me, I'm not sure.
I think you're right. You would have redoubled.
I'm not sure it was a take.
I'm not sure it was a redouble, so...
I think it's a redouble for sure.
Because you can be gammon, you didn't...
Yeah, but it's very tricky getting these guys. You know. Yeah.
And you can expose the second check.
I know, I'm saying. I'm not so sure.
I don't know if I played right to make the 8 point, but try to continue. And
you create, I think, some more cracking numbers, too. Yeah. I'm not sure, I didn't look, but it looked right at the time, because I'm thinking you create some.
And my first deck, I don't know, no, yeah, it's... first take, I'm not sure if it was a take when you do me a...
Oh, the first take was your split here.
Yeah, no, when I have the 4 and 3 anchor.
Oh, that's the second game. Right, that's the 2-0 game.
Take. You're already
leading to
0.
For, yeah, 0-0, yeah, it's a take. It's, but, I mean, 0-0 is a pass for sure. The problem is your gap here, I might hit and you crack, so I don't know.
The double second?
I'm not sure. No,
We'll see.
It's the score, right? You have... For money, maybe this is like more than 1.1, but you can take. You
know, for money I would have passed because my structure, even if I get a shot, is too bad.
I know.
Well, I'm not that threatened to break because I can still jump out.
It depends if I can somehow catch two men or something.
It was a bit duplicated. You have some missing.
Yeah, two's and threes.
Your 6-4 kind of hard to play. Should we leave?
I know. The stack. Yeah. But then I crack you on double threes, and you know, there's like, who knows?
I see the results.
Anyhow, good luck.
I hope I would have better.
I know what was going through your mind with the double ones you're thinking. First, I want to make the right
play.
The way,
but what could you have played?
Then I'm thinking the PR effect, you know.
No, but even the crazy
anyhow, the position is very interesting.
And I don't have enough timing anyway, I think, to try to block you.
I know.
It almost worked.
Yeah. No.
No, you would have played this, I think.
I think you made the right play. Yeah.
If I have, I should be at least 80 pips down to play the back game.
Yeah.
I was not enough light, I think.
No. Yeah.
To this way.
No, I agree.
You have more timing than me, you have two men.
And there's some variations where you end up getting hit and getting in the back end that is time later. So.
I could have slotted the 4 point. I played the barrel, but I don't know. I put two down with 5-2, I could have played 5-2.
Yeah.
Slotting the 4 point.
Yeah. That play I forget, I'm not remembering.
But I got the 3 point equity from here, so which is not 0. So I didn't want to get that much shot.
Yeah.
Interesting, we'll see the analysis.
Yeah, always interesting. All right. Take a break.
Take a break. Yeah.
Les appareillements,
juste une demi-heure de retard, 11 h.
Oui, mais comment vous les avez reçus?
Ah non, il nous les a annoncés...
Vraiment? Il n'y a pas de papier, quoi.
Non, ouais. Il nous a annoncés comme ça. Il n'y a pas de tableau, je crois pas qu'il demande à Mathieu s'il y a un tableau, peut-être qu'il l'a mis en ligne.
Vas-y, demande-lui.
J'ai rien bon 7-0, mais j'ai peut-être pas mal de gens à voir.
Deux buts.
Ça, il a la main sur la main. Oui,
c'est vrai.
Tu es.
Je disais. Parce que je pète un temps en même temps pour le club.
Alors tu dois être passé finalement. On est 24. Oh.